Chase, distract the eagle until Sky gets here.
Ruff! Tennis ball launcher! Wanna play fetch, big eagle? It didn't work! Boom! Shoot, eagle, shoot!
Okay, you're not so scared of me? How about this? Time to play a little trick.
That's not a real spider, or it'd be super creepy.
Ooh, a candy corn. I must have it. Uh-oh. My candy! No!
Catch him!
Yay!
Oh, look at that. It's raining on Halloween.
Come on! You got it! Jump! Whoa! Zuma!
Gotcha!
Nice catch!
Nice jump.
There's something super spooky's going on up there.
Let's go find out. Can the sails just raise all by themselves somehow?
Nope. Nothing's automatic on this old ship. Somebody must have done it.
But all the somebodies on board are right here.
So ghosts must have done it. That is so cool.
There's got to be some simple explanation for all this.
Like what?
Whoa! Whoa! If it is a ghost, he can't steer.
Well, all I know is we need to get this ship back to shore. Let's check out the steering wheel.
Whoa!
Marshall. Zuma.
You meant us, too.
Nothing to worry about.
Whoa! Something must be wrong with that steering wheel.
Sorry.
So that's who's been steering. Chicoletta! There's your Halloween ghost.
Chicoletta! Oh, you saved her from the ghosts! Thank you, Ryder! And thank you, Pups!
You're welcome, Mayor Goodway.
Whoa! Ghosts!
It's okay, it's okay. Frankie's a nice ghost. And we're all nice pups.
I just wanted to make a friend, and all I did was scare everyone. Even the big slug.
Frankie, you just gave me a really good idea. Scaring the slug is how we fix this. It just needs to be scared in the right direction.
Hello. Rubble, I think she's figured out she's too big to be scared of me.
Then maybe you can give her a bigger scare. Can you make yourself bigger?
Ah!
Ryder, the giant slug is heading back towards the bay. Fast!
Everyone, the slug is heading back to the sea. Clear a path, hurry!
From the ocean's muck came a slug as big as a truck. She slid quickly away. Dilly dilly day.
Gustavo, get off the beach! Gustavo!
That's a pretty song.
A ghost! Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Look out, everybody!
It's a secret passageway to the backyard. Follow me. It's
and sweetie.
Finally, the castle is all mine. Say hello to Queen Sweetie. Okay, Robo Knights, enough. Stop. It's not working.
PAW Patrol, the knights are out of control. Help, please.
We'll help you, sweetie, but you'll have to unlock the castle first.
I can't. Silly ghost knights are blocking the controls.
Rubble, sweetie's trapped in the castle. I need you to use your mini miner to break down the door and rescue her.
Inside the castle with that scary ghost?
Now, Rubble, I know you were scared, but we really need you. And that ghost
won't stop me. I was scared, Ryder, but if the PAW Patrol really needs me, I'm going to try to be a brave pup. Rubble on the double. No such thing as ghosts. No such thing as ghosts.
Help! Somebody stop these ghost knights.
Well, maybe there are, but I've got to do this anyway. Ready or not, ghosts, here comes Rubble.
PAW Patrol!
You saved me.
I did? Hey, I did. Oh, no!
Fire!
It sounds like Rubble is behind this wall. Aha!
Ryder, help! I mean, I wasn't scared.
Don't worry, Rubble. Wow, a secret room. Cool. Huh? What is that?
Whoa!
It looks like mice.
That explains your missing lunch.
Look, the mice are making the paintings move.
And making the lights flicker.
And this doorway spin around. I knew it wasn't a ghost all along. I don't know what you guys were scared of.
So, there's really no ghost?
Nope, my drone just sees mice. Lots and lots of mice.
Hey, they're tickling my paws.
Water? Where'd that come from?
Do you all hear this squishy, squishy too?
Yeah, that's strange.
I'm not afraid. It's just a better view up here.
This must be why the lights are out.
Look! The water drops end by this diving suit.
It probably just tipped over. I knew there was nothing to be afraid of.
It's the octopus, and it's running. Well, actually rolling away.
Stop, octopus!
What a lovely, peaceful evening. I spoke too soon.
Don't worry, we'll catch up to it. Follow that octopus. It's headed for the water.
I've got it. Rough net. Gotcha.
You have saved the octopus from a long swim home to the ocean deep.
Oh, it looks like he wants to go in the water.
Our autonomous octopus schemed to sneak back into the sea. He must be trying to find his friends.
Mon ami, we didn't mean to make you homesick. We just wanted to show the world how amazing you are.
Wow, I can speak Hump Squatch!
Ryder, the Hump Squatch's fur is caught on a rock!
We need air support. Come in, Sky.
I'm here, Ryder. And I found Travis. It looks like he's stuck in quicksand.
Ahoy, Sky! Isn't this quickly moving sand just amazing? I think I'll call it swift sand. That has a nice ring to it.
I'll send Chase to help Travis.
I need you to rescue the Hump Squatch.
Roger that, Ryder. Chase is on his way to help you, Travis.
No worries. I'll wait here.
Chase, Traveling Travis is stuck in quicksand. I need you to use your winch to pull him out.
Chase is on the case. Don't be scared, Mr. Humsquatch. Help is on the way. Harness! Now we'll try to tell the Humsquatch how to put the harness on. Whoa! That is one smart Humsquatch.
Thanks, Chase.
Hang on, Travis. Ruff, winch, retract.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, brilliant rescue. I'd give you a treat, but all I have are pockets full of swift sand. I hope swift sand is good for cameras.
Wait a minute. Whoa! That's not a creature. It's...
Whoa! Ow. I mean, grunt.
Mayor Humdinger?
Ryder, look!
The ghost?
That's not a ghost. It's Marshall.
Hello, Earth to Marshall.
Where are you going?
Pups, it looks like Marshall's sleepwalking.
And now he's sleep skateboarding. That's not good. Chase, let's go!
He can't skate that well when he's awake.
Marshall! It's Ryder! Wake up! Chase, your zip line!
Great idea! Run, zip line!
Lost him.
Zuma, I need you down at the docks.
No worries, I'm right here.
Whoa, awesome move!
Silly dream that I was surfing on a whale. Whoa! Help! Uh-oh. Hang tight, dude. Rui. Don't worry, Marshall. You're safe, sound, and awake.
All right. Thanks, Zuma.
Oh, no! We're being invaded!
Whoa! That's a big bat!
Uh-oh!
Oh, it's so dark!
At least the bats have stopped squeaking.
Light! Thanks. I'll plug it back in.
Now that's interesting. Rubble, scratch again. Now stop! That's it. When the bats heard your scratching, they must have thought it was other bats and flew over looking for the bat party.
Rubble's scratches do kind of sound like bat squeaks.
I was playing Gotta Scratch when those bats flew into my pet parlor.
Let's see. Music, huh? Well, maybe you're not so scary.
Well, now that you're chatting, can you talk them into going home?
We sure can. Let's take this party on the road. Rubble, can your crane carry a speaker?
I bet it can. Get it?
What's up, bats? It's time to move with wings and air. Follow the groove.
Oh, phew, there go the bats. And our DJ. Oh, wait, stop. Oh, hell, we'll check a letter, bugga bugga, oogie woogie.
I think I know how to keep this party going.
party's over.
You're welcome.
And whenever you have a problem, just for help.
Look, it's the monster!
Yes! Where is it?
Ah! The mountain monster's on the move!
Whoa! Extreme!
We're coming for you, Alex!
Monster! Oh! Chickaletta!
Wait a second. Did that monster just say Chickaletta? The pine I smell is Jake's special mountain mud! That's no monster, that's Mayor Goodway!
Whoa! That monster's got some sweet moves!
Arf, arf, snowboard! Goodway covered in green mud, but she's on an out-of-control snowboard going backwards down the hill.
I'm on my way.
Whoa!
Hang on, Mayor Goodway. I'll help you stop.
Hi there!
Whoa! Oh no, she's headed for the ski jump.
This is gonna go viral.
Mayor Goodway, are you okay?
Oh, I am now. Thanks to you, Everest.
Marshall, where did you go?
Ryder, I found them.
Great. Now use your cable and harness to catch them.
Roger that. Ah! Harness.
Whenever I get close to it.
Uh-oh, Sky can't catch Marshall if the bubble keeps moving.
I know, Sky could use some help.
Beep, beep.
Sky, use the wind from your copter blades to push the space bubble back toward town.
Sure thing, Ryder.
There's some extra special space help on the way.
Hang on to Hootie, Marshall. Time to give this space bubble a whirl. Gotcha!
Who's got snacks? I got snacks!
Great party, Mayor Goodway!
Thank you, PAW Patrol, for saving the party and all our glow guests!
You're welcome. And if your guests ever float away, just yelp for help.
Too bad our little space friend didn't have a glow costume, too.
Actually...
Easy for you to say. Help! Stop this ride! I want to get off!
Be brave, little one!
We need to figure out how to shut down the monster. But first, we rescue Chickaletta and Mayor Humdinger.
Good plan!
Okay, I'm gonna pull up close. Then Rubble, use the fire rescue claw to pick up the mayor.
I can do this!
Oh! Hey, watch the soup! Whoa!
Oh! It's gonna shoot another fireball!
Now to save Chickaletta. Zuma, Rocky, come with me. My cap can reach up there, but I'll need to crawl on the monster's head. You guys control the ultimate fire check. Arf, window's down. Hold still, Chickaletta.
Hurry, Marshall, it's gonna blow.
Yeah! Get ready, pups. Sprayers and hoses. It's gonna... Hoses up! Water on! Now! Tilt for the back! To the left! That's it! Keep it still! Give it all you've got, pups!
Ready, steady, and...
Ref! Megaphone!
Person driving the van! You need to stop, please!
Actually, I need to go, go, go!
Uh-oh, the paintings!
Ruff!
Winch!
We'll need more help to pick them all up. Rubble, Rocky!
Rubble on the double! Green means go! I always wanted to be an art collector. Ruff! Extender!
Who knew paintings grew on trees?
Sorry, I couldn't bear to see you step on it.
I should have been a bald clown.
Ryder, the van is out of control and heading toward a cliff.
Ruff, winch.
Stay in your seat. We'll help you out.
Stay in my seat? But I'll fall.
Sky, I need you to save the clown.
Mayor Humdinger?
What can I say? I'm an art lover.
The lambs are in the cave down there.
And they sound really scared. We gotta get them out of there.
But the cave opening's too small for any of us to fit through. They'll have to come to us.
I think I can do it.
Careful, Marshall. The ground's pretty shaky.
Whoa!
Phew!
Don't be scared, guys. Your old pal Barney's here. I mean, Barney! Bah! Bah! That's it! Keep coming! Bah! Bah!
Great job, buddy!
Woo-hoo!
Marshall!
I'm happy to see you too. Bah! Bah!
Spy Chase! Snag him!
Rawr! Net!
Whoa!
Bah! I mean, thanks!
Francois! Can you tightrope walk across and carry the penguin with you?
I would not leave Benoit behind!
Grappling hook!
Come with me, Benoit.
You're doing great, Francois.
Of course I am. Steady! Benoit! Oh, no. What have I done?
Francois, it'll be okay. Let's get you safely across, and then we'll rescue Benoit.
Gotcha!
But what about the petit penguin?
Rubble, I need you to suit up and get your hoverboard and shovel to dig out Benoit.
Rubble on the double! Shovel!
Rubble, wait! That snow could cave in any second! Benoit should stay clear!
But how will we warn him?
Allow me. I happen to speak a little penguinese. It is okay to dig.
Hey, Benoit! Come on out!
Okay, cutie. Are you ready this time?
It's okay. Sky's the best flyer ever.
What a good little Benoit.
Ryder! Sparks is about to flatten part of Barkingburg!
I'm on it!
Come on, big fella! Let's get clear of the city! Come on, buddy, stay awake! Come on, come on!
Ready, Ryder!
Stay awake, Sparks! Okay, Rebel,
launch the magnet!
Ryder, I've only got one chance. What if I'm not a good enough shot?
You can do it, Rebel!
Ryder, Ryder, pups! Do this. Ready? Steady? Launch!
Want a taste of my winning chili?
Oh no, it's delicious.
There's that pepper. And here I come. Lower, to the left, bullseye. Phew.
Oh, this still tastes too spicy.
Youch! Don't worry. If there's one thing I know, it's what tastes great. It just needs more tomatoes. And oregano. And a pup treat.
Huh?
For me. I like chili with something crunchy on the side.
I'll get the oregano.
I'll get the tomatoes.
Time's up!
Very good, but also very familiar.
Oh, that's because it's a classic recipe.
But this is the best chili I've ever tasted.
Yeah!
Impossible! They must have cheated.
Oh, Mayor Humdinger. You used canned chili?
Now that's cheating!
Fine. Who needs your chili?
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw! It's the cowpoke life for me!
You're all such good pups.
It's true!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.